January 16th, and I have auditions for dance at UCI right now. Oh my god, I'm so tired. And I got off of work at midnight last night, so I'm currently running on, I don't know how many hours of sleep. But yeah, I'm drinking a little protein shake, because these auditions are 7 hours long. But yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. Alright you guys, so I'm kind of ready. I have my shorts, my tights, a black shirt. I need to go do my hair because I have to have slick hair for this audition. And I have all my shoes that I'm gonna need right there. And guys, I'm literally so tired, I just woke up. And I'm gonna be doing, oh my god, ignore my underwear. I'm gonna be doing Zoom on my computer. But yeah guys, and I'll keep you guys updated right now, I'm gonna go outside. I haven't gelled my hair in like years. Like it just doesn't go with me anymore, you know? No. No. I cannot do this. Oh my god. Please, no. 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 I cannot lick my face. Oh my god. No, I'm not even gonna brush my hair. I'm gonna just like comb over it. We're just gonna leave like that because yeah, we're staying like that. Oh my god, the other look was so bad. Alright guys, I'm getting ready. We're outside now. Alright you guys, so I'm in already. Join. I'm so scared, y'all. Alright you guys, so my hair naturally went back to its like normal, I don't know what, but right now we're in registration. Registration's 1 hour long while they check everyone in by one because they ask for like your California ID or whatever. So basically, a little recap on what I am doing today is I am auditioning for UCI, which is University of Irvine. Basically, I want to major in dance in the near future, so this is an audition for dance. My first ever dance audition I've ever done, and I'm really scared because I don't know what to expect. It's broken down into three portions. So they're judging me. Oh my god, am I on mute? Please tell me I'm on mute. They're judging me on my my ballet, my modern, and my jazz dancing, and anything that falls into those portions or those categories. And they're very strict. Like you have to like wear ballet tights with like a dance belt and like fitted. It's like a dance audition, and it's a major in dance, you know, so it's understandable. Number three. So like I'm the third person from like 72. And this is just session one. Staff are very nice. I'm feeling very confident about this. And there's a cute shoddy in here. So I'll keep you guys posted. And thanks for watching.
Call me what you wanna. I'll be what you wanna. I've been here a thousand times.
So I just finished the contemporary modern portion of the audition, and it was actually really like I felt super confident about it. Damn, there is some talented ass dancers on this. Like I'm so shook with the amount of talent that's on here. I'm just like, have a 23 minute break because we finished early at 11:30, which is in 23 minutes. We have our jazz slash hip hop portion. And that's the last portion of the audition. Oh my god, I'm a booger. It's been really fun. I thought like this was gonna be like super duper 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 hard, like over the top hard. It's challenging, of course. Makes me happy because like I haven't been like judged or like danced in front of an audience in a long time. So even this, like dancing on Zoom in front of people I don't even know, and we're all anonymous. Like we only joined like our first hour, we were with our names, and then after that we got numbers. So like when we're getting judged, they're not judging us on our name, you know, they're judging us by like, oh my god, my eyebrow lady cut me. I don't know. I really like it. I'm just hoping for the best. And UCI is one of my top schools. So let's hope for the best. And I'll keep you guys updated. Period. Make a way. My life ain't easy. Remember this. Just close your eyes and make a fit. All the troubles can be fixed. I wanna be with you. Just pick up the phone and I'm with you. Cause I know that lately life has played you rough. I wanna be with you. Just pick up the phone and I'm with you. I just want to make sure you're not getting. I'm coming home, I'm coming back down tonight. Alright, shawty's, I just finished auditions. They were good, really good. I feel confident. Like I said, I was expecting like hardcore, like I was gonna cry. Kinda was, but they're in belly. But as of now, I think this was actually, I have one more audition and it's for Cal State Fullerton, but they haven't got, oh, they're supposed to get back to me today if I made it to round two. And what I'm gonna do right now is I'm just gonna like shower, of course, cause I have to go to work. So I think I'll just do a work vlog. Cause I need content, so I'll see you guys later. All right, shawty, so I just showered. So should I do my hair like this to go to work? Oh my God, why do I look like that? I'm in boxers and I'm in front of my window. Everyone's staring at me. Or should I do my hair all the way back, like comb back? Or I could just go like this, how I always do. This is some girl. So this is today's uniform. We're wearing this light blue shirt, my black jacket, my work shoes, and black jeans. You know, chilling. Are you guys? So we're on our way to. Oh my God, my hair. I tried doing that thing that I told you guys about, but oh, it keeps like, I don't know. I don't know. I hope I don't have to wear my hat. No, my mom doesn't like my long hair, guys. She said she's gonna cut it when I'm sleeping. Anyways, on my way to work. I'm off at 11:30 p.m. and I'm in tomorrow at 10:30 a.m. I don't know. Yeah, I told James this. Wait, how does that look? Oh. Alright, so I truly forgot to vlog because it's been so busy. But right now, I'm in the back taking orders and I'm just gonna like show you guys what I do back here. So right now, I'm sitting down because there's literally no cars, but cars pulling up right towards me right now. Oh, hell no, they better go around. So basically, I did all these shopping meal boxes. I usually do more, but like, I got lazy too. Any of my coworkers watching this, oh. So that's where I see like anyone that's coming. That's where I charge. That's where I take orders. That's the money. That's like the pathway, the toys, the boxes. So I'm just gonna take you guys with me. Oh, what can I get for you? Alright, let me know when you're ready. Alright, you're right. Alright, thank you. There you go. Of course, would you like the receipt? There you go. ¿Qué le puedo dar ahora? There's a long ass line already, bro. But that's okay. I love my customers. I love my customers. Don't worry. I love my customers. Oh my God, I get so packed and I get so stressed. And I'm like, but it's okay. It's okay. I love my job. I love my job. If you don't have a mask through my drive-thru, I give you one. I'm like, yeah. Sure thing. So we stop selling breakfast after 11 a.m. Mm-hmm. It'll be getting cold back here.
Alright, basically this is what I do for like 8 hours continuously. Period.
Arlene, there's a cute shawty inside. Yeah, so they want a cup of caramel. Maricela, you wanna say that on my vlog? Don't be shy, Maricela, come on. Now I'm gonna change the receipt paper in here. I'm gonna open it. Well, I need to take this out. Because the receipt paper ended. I mean, finished. I have to rip it. No, oh my God, he's ordering. He's ordering. Hurry up. Oh, hey. Oh, hey.
Oh, you know me, just standing, you know.
Period. Like, guys, this is Maricela. She didn't want to come out on the vlog, but she's like the best homie ever. Huh, Maricela? Period. All right, guys, it got super busy right now. It's literally super busy.
It's fucking weird.
60's happy meal. Falta un 6. Por favor. Muchas gracias, madre.
andamos al 100 en la chamba. Güey, madre, ¿esto es la de no, noñas o no la has hecho?
No, esto es cualquiera de las dos.
Okay. How can I get for you? Thank you.
Are you guys, so it is currently like 11:40 p.m. Drinking my water and cookies that I just warmed up. And I'm taking my last 10. And after I take my last 10, I'm gonna go home. I'll catch you guys up when I get home. Oh. Like, we got the homie James over there working. And then we have like the whole police over here. Hi, so today's day 2 of my vlog. Vlogs, oh, your vlog. So I'm here with Wendy and Will's in the back. But yeah, me and Wendy started working like the same day at work.
Oh,
I'm
doing my whole check over here.
Oh no, Leah's over there. But yeah, this is my like coworker. No, I'm on my 30, but it's been like an hour, so I'm chilling. I guess I'm solid. Jennifer, you know, lavando. All right, y'all, so it's been like, I want to say like 4 hours. No, it's been like 7 hours since I got off of work, because it's like 1 a.m. right now. Thanks for watching this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Stay tuned for more vlogs like this. Follow my social media, and yeah, thanks for watching. I don't know if I'm gonna get fired because, or a write-up because I recorded at work when I was supposed to be working. But if you see this, sorry, not sorry, chilling, you know. I'm sorry, yes, I need the job. Don't fire me yet until I get a new job. But anyways, see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, and yeah, bye shawty's. Good night.
Is it okay if I call you my Prada babe? I ain't no player, I just got a lot of bait. But let me tell you, I like you.